Alright, hi, it's Johnny. Thank you for watching. I've just recorded a reaction to Me by Tamia. And on the screen now, on title, it says R&B Classics. Let's go into that, hit shuffle, see what happens. Alright, so this playlist has got 545 tracks, that's 40 hours of music. I'm going to hit shuffle. If I know it, I'll skip. If not, I'll listen and tell you what I think. Don't know. I don't know, but it sounds good. Very organic. Sounds like a band playing together in the same room. This is nice. That's a hell of a voice. I've never heard anyone sing like this before, really. There's a bit of Sly Stone in that voice, isn't there? I'm gonna be kicking myself. I've no idea who this is. It's so good. Wow. I love these vocals. I'm dying to look just here and find out who it is, but what song? What a great band. So cool. I love how that riff just come in really subtly. It's so tasteful. That blend of harmonies and vocals is amazing. great guitar playing, restrained and tasteful. I've no idea how long this song is, if it's like a 20 minute song. We'll just have to listen to it all. I mean, this is a sexy song. This is like, it is smooth. You get like Prince vibes from it, a bit of Sly Stone, a bit of... Oh, that's nice. The way these riffs are just coming in and... Wow. What's he saying? How does it feel? He's saying that. That vocal power, that's amazing. My God. I don't care who this is. This is amazing. That guitar and that vocal going at each other at the same time. It's just finished. Does it just stop? Okay, that's Boyz II Men. What do we have? What was it? Oh man, D'Angelo, that's how you say it, isn't it? Untitled How Does It Feel? I've heard of him. I've heard like, what's he got? Let's have a look. That's the one I had, Black Messiah. I bought that on CD whenever it came out. God, that was a long time ago. Listened to that a few times, that was good. So that was D'Angelo, okay. Because I was thinking, right, I couldn't tell if this is like from the 70s or if it's someone from like the 90s or 2000s trying to sound like they're from the 70s. And he really did. That was so cool. I want to look at the lyrics of that one because I couldn't work out a lot of what he was saying. Let's have a look. I mean, it's probably like variations on the ways he's going to get your clothes off, but let's have a look. Yeah, they're actually really good lyrics. Have it your way if you want to decide. If you have me, I can provide everything that you desire. How does it feel? How does it feel? Stop playing silly games. Da da da. Okay, he's making you wet. He's in between your thighs. He's coming inside you, I think. So. Yeah, it's going one way, but that's great. I mean, that's such a cool song. The intensity of it was there. It was laid back. And there was like a tension to it as well, like what's going to happen. It never exploded into anything exactly, but it ebbed and flowed, went in loads of different directions. Very sexy, very kind of intense and very musically adventurous. It did remind me of Prince in that way. Not just the sexiness of it, but the live band feel and the kind of emotions of it. You know, like there's Prince songs where he doesn't feel like he has to write a chorus and make a big single. I don't have the proper frame reference for this. I've only got like Sly Stone for his voice, Prince for the vibe of the song. But there's obviously more to it than that. I loved it though. What a voice. What a voice. And that band, the guitar playing as well. I think he plays guitar because I remember seeing him do a live performance of one of the Black Messiah songs on a TV show. That was fun. It's been a while since I've done a blind reaction on the channel. Very cool. Very cool. Thanks for watching. Recommend me some more. Hit like, hit subscribe if you want to see some more by D'Angelo. Videos that get loads of likes and subscribes, I tend to go back and do more by that artist. Thank you for watching. Bye.